dimension has a strange beauty to it. Jinash, it's time. Someday I'll have a bureaucratic army typing writs of execution for my enemies. Who would build something like this? And why?
Someone's active. activated one of the mechanisms in my house.
Ginosh.
Welcome, visitor. My home is always open. My great curiosity is seeing how the common mind navigates these shifting rooms. I'm Kirin Ginosh, but you must know that. I invite you to continue, stranger. Just come up the stairs. Meet with me face to face in the upper hall. There you are. Magnificent. Now that I see you, I've worked out who you are. Not a hired cutthroat. Your clothes are too fine. An aristocratic thrill seeker? That's closer. You've trained with weapons formerly, but you're not a salon fencer. There's a bit of back alley in your movements. All that, and you have your father's eyes. Your Imperial Majesty. Welcome, Lady Emily Caldwin.
Impressive, Ginosh. Then you must also know why I'm here.
I'd assume my involvement with the Duke brought you to my door. Or maybe you're after washed-up Anton Sokolov, comfortably residing in the assessment chamber. Either way, come find me and take whatever it is you seek. But if you fall, I'll have your body carried to my lab for dissection and study. Until either comes to pass, your secret is safe with me.
I'll see you soon, Ginosh.
Until then.
Guard from the other side.
Clockwork soldiers, there's an interloper in my home.
Before you, there's an invention that will endure beyond my time. The Ginosh Clockwork Soldier.
Criminal profile.
Marvel at the Clockwork Soldier's hardened metallic skeleton and razor-sharp blades. The miniaturized whale oil tanks are spread across the frame and hidden behind protective amber wood panels. Visual awareness in the front and back. Auditory detection in case the head unit sustains catastrophic damage. My greatest creation.
Combat protocol. Aristocratic profile, but hostile. Switching to alternative tactical mode. Triggering electrostatic discharge. Stand clear. Combat protocol.
Now that your last moment, the last vision you behold is a work of scintillating industry, the very pinnacle of invention.
Who's there?
Anyone here? Show yourself!
No!
Entering combat.
Let me show you! Stand
back! The Grand Guard personnel protecting you to be pouring, but you need to be the right clockwork soldiers. And the wind of life of Emily called pouring the old.
See you soon, Ginosh.
Until then.
the space behind the walls.
I'm bringing up the arc pylon. No, he's running. He won't get away.
Bat phasing detection.
Somehow I got out of that alive.
Someone in the mask or something. Well, I'm not in the mood. Show yourself!
Anybody?
Goodbye, Majesty. At least you got to see a bit of the Empire.
Someone's in the building. Should we wake the...
clockwork?
It'll wake up. I doubt.
Think you're being quiet?
Wait. This isn't.
Extraordinary.
I wonder if we got
lost. It seems like two of the clockwork soldiers are each back to our new fleet now. This has turned out to be very interesting.
Way back in. Give the machine some space.
Somehow we got out of that alive.
Stay back.
Let the clockwork soldier deal with her.
Just a while ago, but now I wonder if you know where you're going. At this rate, you may never reach me.
Sounds like someone's in the building. Should we wake the clockwork?
It'll wake up on its own if a fight breaks out. They're blind, but they can still hear.
Creepy to know they might be listening to us. Can they understand what we're saying?
Extraordinary. It seems that you two and the clockwork soldiers are no match for you. This has turned out to be a very interesting day.
Somehow we got out of that alive.
Combat protocol. Show me at your last moment. The land falls well. Behold, enemy is a work of sympathy. Just a while ago, but now I wonder if you know where you're going. At this.
Sounds like someone's in the building. Should we wake the clockwork?
It'll wake up on its own if a fight breaks.
Let the clockwork soldier deal with it.
Somehow we got out of that alive.
Just a while ago, but now I wonder if you know where you're going. At this rate, you may never reach me.
Sounds like someone's in the building. Should we wake the clockwork?
It'll wake up on its own if a fight breaks out.
This has turned out to be a very interesting state.
Somehow I got out of that.
just a while ago, but now I wonder if you know where you're going. At this rate, you may never reach me.
Sounds like someone's in the building. Should we wake the clockwork?
It'll wake up on its own if a fight breaks out.
Extra. It seems that even two of my clockwork soldiers are no match for you. This has turned out to be a very interesting day.
Somehow I got out of that alive.
Someone's in the building. Should we wake the clockwork?
It'll wake up on its own if a fight.
Extraordinary. It seems that even two of my clockwork soldiers are no match for you. This has turned out to be a very interesting day.
Somehow I got out of that alive.
At this rate, you may never reach me.
Sounds like someone's in the building. Should we wake the clockwork?
It'll wake up on its own if a...
Extraordinary. It seems that even two of the clockwork soldiers are no match for you. This has turned out to be a very interesting day.
Somehow I got out of that...
underway. Okay, enemy encountered. Playback for combat protocols.
Know that your last moment, the last vision you behold, is a work of stimulating industry. The very pinnacle of invention.
Triggering electrostatic discharge. Stand clear.
Sokolov.
Can it be? Is that young Emily Caldwin?
Anton, save your strength. I came to take you out of here.
Jendosh has bigger plans than you know. An army of his clockwork soldiers. It would be the end.
I'm going to visit Jendosh too, old friend.
Quarry locked.
So cold. Safest to take Sokolov back to the carriage before confronting Jindosh.
The machine should begin playback for dead body detection. Combat protocol over. Stop all action.
Electrostatic discharge. Stand clear.
Astonishing. You freed Anton Sokolov.
Enemy evasion. Successful.
Hey, who... Stop!
And no, for you.
Try not to damage anything as you go.
Karen Jindosh. Goodbye, Grand Inventor.
Unauthorized presence. protocols. Playback for unambiguous enemy. Switching to alternative tactical mode. Triggering electrostatic discharge. Stand clear. This plays if someone eludes the machine. Rear visual access.
Over. Heating. Stop all that.
Duke Luca Abel.
Combat Protocol 6. Playback indicates lost enemy.
Playback for dead body detection.
The machine has entered combat.